Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery Sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside.
Do you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Look, right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. Hey, you coming, Sam?
Right behind you.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us. Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. Yeah. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Ha ha. Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
The crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. How long do you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Oh, shit! Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Clear the
window! Ah! Now go! Move!
Jesus! Oh. I'm on that
ball! Blowing shit up, don't they?
Down here!
Coming! Where are you?
Down here! Come on! Oh, God. Nathan!
Where are you?
I'm down here! Come on! Nathan!
Where are you?
I'm down here! Come on!
Jesus, that was close.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait, just go!
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother, we gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Oh, oh, shit! God! Shit, shit! Sam!
Come on, up here! Climb up the rope!
Over here! I've got to...
Oh, this should be fun.
Ah, great!
Let's try this again.